Gatsby believed in the green light. The orgiastic future that year by year recedes before us. It eluded us then, but that's no matter.
Tomorrow we will run faster.
Stretch out our arms further.
Yeah. He died here, you know.
December 21st, 1940.
I go by there sometimes.
The place on Hayward?
Is that weird that
no.
I do that? I don't think people think I'm weird.
No.
There was this guy, handsome, a little older. We started talking. He was nice.
He asked to take me to dinner. My lucky night, right?
I should have known better.
You remember leaving with him?
No. When I came to, I was in the back seat of his car. My pants were pulled down, and I couldn't move. I told him to stop, but he didn't. So I focused on the air freshener swinging from the rearview mirror. It smelled like vanilla. After he was done, he turned on the radio, opened the sunroof, called me babe, and he drove me home like nothing happened.
Right. You recognize this man?
That's him.
Ted and I broke it off last month. Sorry to hear that.
Me too.
He was everything I was looking for. Like, you know how people say the best way to test a relationship is to travel together? First year we were together, we took this crazy trip to Europe. 6 countries in 3 weeks.
Sounds amazing.
It was the being at home part we weren't great at.
How so?
Ted had major trust issues. I think it came from being an army brat. His family moved around a ton until his dad got permanently stationed in Hong Kong when he was 13.
So what rate did you guys end up getting?
Oh?
Eve's refinancing her home.
4.5% for 15 years.
Your monthly must be outrageous. Peter wants to pay the house off sooner than later. Should have gone for a 30. That's what we have.
Rates would be higher.
But your payments would have been lower.
Peter has a head for numbers. We'll be okay.
I'd be worried that the rail line's gonna have layoffs again. Aren't you?
I guess I am now.
Hey, hon.
Hey.
Dinner smells great.
Hey, Ellie.
Hey, Jim.
Ooh, bachelorette finale later. And don't forget, we still have to watch Real Housewives.
Kev, you gotta try these cupcakes. Oh. They're awesome.
Ellie. This is Vicky.
Oh my God, the Vicky? Kevin has told me so much about you.
Well, you're a really lucky girl. He's a great guy.
Come dance with us.
Nah, it's okay.
Yes.
No, I don't.
Come on.
Yeah.
This
come
is
on.
Happening. Come on. Oh my God, you're Sue Sylvester. I just saw you on TV.
Oh.
Hey guys, this lady was interviewed by Katie Couric.
Holy sweet baby Jesus.
What do you say, guys? You ready to make some music?
Yeah!
Let's do this thing.